real-time analytics for DataTorrent Omnichannel Account Takeover application. By default, we package analysis and operations dashboard. The RTS platform provides the capability to add or modify these dashboards so that you can monitor more analytics information. Here, we are looking at the application analysis page. Analytics dashboard with KPI metrics that shows what is happening right now in your account takeover application. This dashboard shows metrics such as account takeover frauds by channel, for example, phone, laptop, ATM or kiosk. Percentage of frauds caught so far. Total ATO frauds which happened in the last minute. It also shows frauds occurred by event type. Such information helps you analyze which type of user activities are largely participating in frauds. The next widget provides the details about the fraud detection rules that actually caught frauds. You can also see the geographical distribution of the account takeover frauds. By default, it shows a map of USA, but you can easily change it to the location of your choice. In the last widget, you can see login failures occurring over different device types. Other than the business point of view, you may also want to monitor these applications from the perspective of day-to-day operations. The account takeover fraud operations dashboard gives you an operational overview of your application. Your business is most likely to have some SLAs for which you need to monitor latencies. This dashboard has widgets like rule execution latency to show the time taken to apply the fraud detection rules or patterns to the incoming data. You can monitor the free memory that is available for your rules executor operator. In case operator memory consumption exceeds, you may want to increase the memory of the operator. This widget displays the overall application latency, that is the time it takes to process a transaction end-to-end by application. Total failures so far, breakdown by device types that had participated in the frauds, throughput of your transactions, the top-end rules which may have been violated. All such information is consolidated in this dashboard.